comrades. This stream is brought to you by Bluebell Ice Cream, Cookie Cheese. And the rest of it today. Back to vanilla for me. All right. Okay. Here we go. So we are. Where are we exactly? Oh, I'm on the ship. I've broken the ship. Ichigoya's boat here. Help out that chick who's the detective to help her figure out something. So we're gonna be doing something here. Squad Junior's finally upgrading to worthwhile monsters, and ooh, I need a heal. Real quick. But so far things are going okay when it comes to my leveling, as you can see there. My agility went up a bit last week more. Strength and spirit's looking good. I took away some of the strength stuff from Asuka here, so I could try to get that built up more without maxing it out. I'm using a bunch of these 200 swords, speaking of which. Oh, right. There we go. There it is. Ogre Killer. Throw another one on there. Alright. And then this guy. Still working on getting his agility high up and using agility stuff. This is also the same thing I got recently. Okay. So, gold chest. Danger sensor? No. The chest appraiser. Here we go. Change the color chosen in a case on mini map. Based on chest contents, items are yellow. Okay. I can't really need that. Take a single shot. I'm just gonna shot on the spaceport. I'm trying to find like a. The original game, it was like bananas, I think? Oh, what is this? It's something equally hilarious. What's the matter? Is it Blackjack? Boku or something? I don't remember. Up some friends here. So let's don't mess around. Show don't. Y'all don't mess around, man. I'm really focused on trying to get a level up, so. This is third battle's out. And it's like finally doing over 100 damage. Meanwhile, everybody else is doing like hundreds of damage. Like, thanks for catching up, sort of, I guess. I should give him some like healing abilities or something. Old Quat Junior. Good. Oh, 52. Good. Okay. What else is going to be? Oh. That's amazing. Alright, let's use the shock move. Let's go there. Better. No, I want that bulk. I want him to have. That would be ideal, though. Well, man. I can't have this much defense, too, is the issue. Ooh, we're gonna hold off on that for a minute. How do you do these days? Attack Marn, alright, or BS. So bad. Okie dokie. Hold on a minute. What is my name? And then agility a little boost. Oh, there she is. Hey, what's up, fella? Something cool? Oh, they're Ronin. I think the restaurant's back like two Yagas. I can't see. And all the bananas. I guess we should start with that. I'll leave it. Not a big deal. That's the turn what she did. Ooh, I like that. jump in here. Do you know? I'm gonna capture both those guys, but the last. You also do damage. And you can go and throw your worthless coin. I will book you, I think. Okay, fine. Ooh. Tell me you did it. Watch. Oh, it was good. Look. That. Take it back. I sure got a smug grin on it.
Now, what's this about?
Ronin, that's how I got trained. Oh, there he is, betrayer. Yeah, let's march right in. Like that. He was tea, he betrayed. I know it. It's in my bones. Anything from here? No, go on. I don't know what a fight is we got here. Where's the good inside? You have to be conscientious of our fire abuses. We're gonna be in a lot of trouble. Wait a second. What do we got there? Of course I got this shot. Oh, no one's here. Who was that guy? Oh, my secret. Oh, Bugia's like a sheriff. Pretty quick to have Bugia that everything is nice and legal. You sure are! This time your cut has doubled. This relic collecting gets to be fucked up too much. If you can just build the townspeople, squeeze them some more. Shogun, you're a bad man. You're just not sinister yourself. Ooh! Uh-oh, what's happening? What? What's with this music? The comrades are gonna hear about this. Ruh-ro! What is it? Oh, wowzers! Gotta take care of that little business. What else we got? Yeah. And everything we got. Like, problem solved immediately. Oh, good. Thank goodness. I don't know, I wanted to, ooh. It's over 800 damage. But, I should ask her. Perfect. Oh, damage learned. That was a great battle. And a bazooka. Hey, just like hiding that thing. A ruh-ro! That was the only thing my show got to cut. Or told me to do. Okay, so. Goodness, partner, there's nothing we can do. I will kill Shogun. I do keep the relic that is still good. Remember the Guardian? Indeed. Oh yes, that's a crumbled up piece of paper inside of some ruins luggage. That's the relic you know to set out.
Oh, okay.
Since they're close to family. Oh, the Colonel? What? What happened to the Colonel? He's dead. Saga is dead. Hello! Huh. Maybe he'll be better than this trash that was dragging along before. Is that a gun? I detected my butt. Be careful, my lad. What you got? That's way better. Oh, dude, Saba. Get my stuff there. Mm-hmm. Bust some face. Bust that face again. Homies, get out the way! Let's get him. Much better. I have both these guys. There we go. Go back. Come on, whatever. Whatever. Yeah. Oh no, do nothing. There we go. There we go. Ooh, good. Oh, nice. Oh, good stuff happening. Yeah, that can be worth a lot. I'm just gonna dive in the shade and the light. See, that essentially perfect. That was perfect. Really good. Yay, more hidden chests. I have. I'm assuming that helps me in the process. Okay. I might need a spice sword. I might have one to make. Hmm. Yeah, I don't like that. I don't like it one bit. Whew, I got a bunch of them now. Yikes! I'm gonna have to pull up that Vulcan and Bryce machine gun or whatever. That's not good, whatever, but we'll use our little move the curve. Alright, so I want to get this item. Can I equip that? Oh crap, yeah. Yeah, I'd like to do that. Okay. Huh. I mean, I can cross boundaries here, but I can't get two dudes that run into each other. Whatever. I'm not bitter. Well, that's not good. Eh, it's not the worst either. Here, we'll just grab that instead. It's gonna bulk in the other group. It's all good. What do I get now? You good? Nothing! Ugh, game! Crushing my spirit. I'm gonna blank some of this stuff. I'm like tired. I think there's like a lot more. I might have to cut it. Thank God. I'm almost 40 minutes. Alright. I'm gonna kill these guys down here and then I'm like, good for the night. Saving this paper. Alright everybody, thanks for checking this out. Hope you enjoyed. Sorry, I'm a little tired. Sleepy, if you will. So, I'll be around the weekend now. I'm sure I'll get a bunch more of this soon. But y'all have a good night.